Subscribe to Zoom and click on the bell icon for the latest updates.
Welcome to Yaar Mera Superstar, and today on the show, matlab ek director who will give us hashtag travel goals. I would love to travel with him, and the person who's with him as well on the show is Anushka Sharma, matlab producer hai, actor hai, and we love the trailers and the look of Jab Harry Met Sejal. Welcome to Yaar Mera Superstar.
Thank you.
But of course, coming to the film first, I will first turn towards the director.
Yes.
How did you decide? Ye dimag mein kitne time se chal raha tha story of Jab Harry Met Sejal?
Around 2 years.
Okay.
Usually it takes more time even sometimes. But this was quick for around 2 years.
2 years. Otherwise, normally how much time do you take to actually write it and then finally decide?
It remains in the mind for a long time. So you've been thinking about it, you don't want to say. But you write maybe sometimes later. Hmm. Sometimes you write a film like Highway I wrote before Sochana Tha. But then I didn't make it till So it usually is with me for a while. Hmm. But not so this story.
Right.
This was recent.
What happened when Imtiaz Ali came to you with the script? Kitna time laga Anushka Sharma ko yes bolne ke liye?
Nahi, tabhi maine sunke maine bol diya.
That I want to do this movie. Hmm. It was quite quick.
Yeah.
You knew you wanted to play Sejal. Kabhi dar laga? Kyunki of course it's a Gujarati accent and it does take time to pick up a language.
Yeah, maine bhi unko bola, maine kaha ki aap zaruri hai ki baat karna Gujarati accent mein, like should I avoid it?
Okay. But of course, Shahrukh is in this film, and Shahrukh Khan ke saath bahut saare conversations ho rahe the. Right from, you know, in the past. But ye Harry Met Sejal ke liye hi, finally, how did you decide ke Shahrukh ke saath hi kaam karna hai?
Because पहले तो मैं ये सोचता था कि ये करेगा क्यों मेरे साथ काम, ये तो बहुत बड़ा स्टार है.
हाँ,
मतलब बंदर से ये बात बात करता है, इसका मतलब ये थोड़ी है कि मैं उसके पीछे पड़ जाऊँ और फिर बोलूँ कि सर प्लीज, ऐसा तो नहीं करना चाह रहा था. तो मैं I used to tell him the stories of the movies that I was making at the time that I would meet him. And that was nice. Hmm. Sometimes it's the meetings without agenda that lead to
agenda.
Like bigger things
right.
in life. So this time it happened in a way that it was like, yeah, should we do a movie together type thing? And I told
Let's
him the story. Let's do it.
Aisa hua kya?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Ek hi meeting mein?
Haan.
So I have like a message and a surprise for you. So, listen to what Shahrukh had to say when I asked him the same question.
One night he just came in and he said, sir, 20 minute hai, badi simple si kahani hai, sunata hu aapko, ghar se nikal dena achhi na lage.
20 minute
mein? Yeah, so I really liked what he said. He said, pata hai, Punjabi singer itna uncha kyun gaate hain? Unchi awaaz hoti hai na unki. Kisan hote hain, sare kheton mein tractor chalate hain. And apni awaaz sunne ke liye tractor se unchi awaaz mein gaana padta hai. Main usi pe sold hu, mujhe lagta kamal ka thought hai. And bahut simple baat hai, maybe people won't like it as much as I loved it. I sign films on just a moment like this and I thought that was really nice.
The moment was the tractor scene.
Yeah, actually.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, I told him, the first thing I told him is that, sir, bahut hi kharab ghatiya kahani hai. Nahi, maine bola bahut kharab hai. Aap ghar se nikal doge, jaise he was saying. I said something like that, that marna mat type. Aisa karke.
Ki please sun lo, mujhe jo kahani bolni hai.
Bahut hi ghatiya hai. So he actually got very excited about the fact that ghatiya hai. Maine bola bahut hi chippad kahani hai. So he said, arre wow. So then I thought, how do I tell him this story? You know, so then I started talking about this tractor thing for some reason.
That's the first thing you chose to speak about?
I think so. If he, yeah,
your trailer maybe, have, of course, we'll see.
Exactly. And Shahrukh really liked that. And he really has insisted that it remains of prime importance in the movie, in the marketing. I also like it a lot, actually. I think that's... It says a lot without really saying exactly what it has to say.
Right. But Anushka, third film, Shahrukh Khan ke saath, and it's like a journey. Your debut was with Shahrukh Khan and tab I'm sure, you know, equation would have been different. So, up third film, how was that, working with Shahrukh on Jab Harry Met Sejal?
It gets better with time. Ek to, kyunki mera khud ka, you know, nervousness itna zyada tha on my first film. Apart from the fact that he was Shahrukh Khan, and I was like, it was unbelievable and surreal to think that this person who, I mean, in my life when I was watching these films, and these kind of possibilities would not have occurred to me at all. And suddenly, like, I'm doing a film with him. Even now it actually happens to me. Even now when I'm on set and suddenly, like, I'm looking at him and he could just be like, you know, reading his lines, and suddenly, and I could be like 50 meters away. And I'll be looking at him and I'll be like, shit, I can't believe it, yeah. But I can't believe that, you know, I'm actually here. I mean, and as I'm thinking about the friends I had when I was, you know, like 10 years old, 12 years old. And I'm like, at that time in my life, would I have thought that I would reach a place like this? And so these are like, you know, and he keeps reminding me of, and he keeps his presence in my life kind of keeps reminding me of how grateful I should be about, you know, this life. And and I think it just keeps getting better with time, because I feel like a lot of times people, you know, speak to you and then treat you basis of, you know, where you are in life and, you know, those kind of things, which I guess is fine. But I think with him, he has been so nice to me, genuinely so nice to me. And I've not seen like him be different with me now. Like I can't say, aajkal Shah Rukh mujhse bada alag se baat karta hai, because
to pehle aur ab mein it's the same.
Same.
So I have a surprise for you too. So he had something to tell about you on the show. You have to listen to this.
I think this ek bond hai kyunki unki pehli film mere saath thi, to mujhko bahut khushi hoti hai ki unke saath pehli film ki. Us film ke andar bhi wo bahut achhi thi, taki main, if she wasn't so earnest and honest in a film, तो मैं जो है सूरी को इतना सिंपली नहीं प्ले कर सकता था. एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट आदि बहुत क्लियर थे कि हम एक नई एक्ट्रेस लेंगे जो बिल्कुल बंधी हुई नहीं है स्टारडम से. सो शी विल जस्ट बी हर, या जस्ट रॉ. एंड आई थिंक दैट वाज अमेजिंग फॉर मी टू प्ले सूरी टू तानी. फिर हमने दूसरी फिल्म की, फिर अब हम तीसरी कर रहे हैं, और वही एक सस्टेनेंस है कि वो अभी भी रॉ है. एंड आई थिंक ये क्वालिटी मैं 25 साल से काम कर रहा हूँ. आई ऑल्सो रियलाइज, कैन आई गो बैक टू दैट रॉनेस? यस, आई नो द क्राफ्ट नाउ, आई कैन हैंडल द आर्ट. But if I can go back to the rawness I had, and it's amazing that she's been working for so many years now, and wo abhi bhi waise hi raw aur real hai. So that really helps me. I hope it does help me in this film also. I think it has.
What do you think, Imtiaz? I'll ask you first.
It's actually it's all true.
Anushka raw hai in acting, raw, and see, it's like
raw
real.
Is when he says raw, or when I'm saying raw, I mean it like the biggest compliment I can give to an actor. That after doing movies or working for a long time, you still are just another person. You have no baggage. That's what it means to be raw. And she has that. So I concur with Shah Rukh completely. And I also concur with him that the fate of the film that he did, the first one with her, is largely dictated by her being who she is.
Right.
Although she was not as big a star as Shah Rukh. So very nice of Shah Rukh to say it.
Yeah. Very nice.
So honestly,
I'm very like, I'm very touched by it.
Wow, super.
मैं touch करूँगा, वो साथ रहेगा. It's perfect.
That's one of the dialogues.
Part of the dialogue of the film.
52 days, you know, you guys have been traveling 4 different countries. इम्तियाज अली की movie है. More than that, इम्तियाज अली की movie है, तो ये चीज़ हमें पता है कि traveling होना चाहिए life में. So you also love travel in general.
Kareena used to say that if when you make a film with me, or why do you always take me to the worst places? Why don't you take me to the good places? Why could this train in Jabbi Met not have been in Europe, which in this case it
is. Actually.
And you, when I'm thinking of working with you, I always feel that मुझे ना मेकअप वैन में ही रह जाना है रात को. That is going to be my
home. बाहर ही नहीं
निकलना. कहाँ कहाँ जाके? Because you also shot in different places in Jabbi Met. Yeah. So
where did you shoot for Decent Hotel?
Well, we shot it in 3 different places. One of them is Manali, because we didn't know what we're going to shoot the other day.
Okay.
We shot in Manali, we shot in Lonavla.
That's Lonavla, Ratlam ki gali.
Kamalistan studio. So 3 different places.
This is so cool.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, I don't know, it was not cool at that time. We just
when they're walking, like walking and going?
Manali. Okay. Ratlam ki galiyan.
Okay.
That scene was Manali.
Wow, amazing. But do you like traveling? Were you also like, thank God, मतलब अब हम full on घूमने वाले हैं? क्योंकि इम्तियाज के films में ना, the minute you shoot in a place, वो बहुत famous हो जाता है. इससे पहले वो Corsica, लोगों को पता भी नहीं है कहाँ से, मतलब कहाँ से ढूंढ के निकालते हो ये सब. So were you also as excited?
Between इम्तियाज and Zoya Akhtar, I think both of them can take responsibility for the entire tourism of the world and the tourists that travel from India. Between the two of them, ये दोनों मतलब they should start taking commission.
Actually, we should.
Yeah.
I think so. I think
totally. I really don't understand why they don't. Like they should, because so many times you go to places and they're like, you know, हमने पिक्चर में देखा था तो हम जा रहे हैं देखने के लिए. या तो वो इम्तियाज की पिक्चर के बारे में बात करते हैं या वो ज़ोया की फिल्मों के बारे में बात करते
हैं. Spain got so famous in India. Yeah. True.
And so did Corsica. Yeah.
And with this film there are many more. And you have some obsession Prague के साथ. ये क्यों, क्या कनेक्शन है इम्तियाज का प्राग के साथ?
वो कहाँ पे शूट किया था, वो जो बाइक का सीन है रॉकस्टार में, वैसे सो रहे हो उसके ऊपर? ऐसे नहीं,
प्राग,
दैट्स आउटस्कर्ट्स ऑफ प्राग, ऑफ कोर्स, चेक रिपब्लिक. Well, Prague, the reason I went there for the first time, it's the one capital city of Europe that was not leveled by bombs in the Second World War. So the buildings that you see in Prague are not replicas of the buildings
How,
that
sir?
Existed.
How did it not happen? How? I say, ho gaya bas?
Because it was very close to Germany and Austria, which was also a part of the German thing, very close, and they had power over it. So they didn't, and then the Allied forces could never come down over here in their airplanes to bomb. There was one bombing, but somehow it was just lucky for them that they survived. Many places in Europe, when you go, you see monuments that have actually been flattened down in the Second World War and made back again in the replica of the same that existed. But still, there is a certain difference. So when you go to Prague and you see these places over there, you feel a sense which I don't feel anywhere else in Europe. Because it's really that old and it uses material that's so archaic.
बहुत सुंदर है सिप्रा
बहुत सुंदर है
दिस इज या आई वुड लव टू गो देयर समडे बट देन वी गो थ्रू इम्तियाज अली एंड हिज मूवीज बट अनदर थिंग दैट वी डू ऑन द शो इज कॉल्ड क्या बात है
और ये झूठ नहीं बोलते हैं मतलब ये जो जगह दिखाते हैं वो जगह वही
है
यू नो लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स हम लोग फिल्मों में थोड़ा चीटिंग कर लेते हैं
जबकि मैं मनाली बोलता हूं तो वो मनाली होता है राइट
होता है क्या
वो रतलाम नहीं होता
अभी ऐसे हो गया ना सर आप पहले तो आपको नहीं पता लेकिन अभी आप
पहले मैं झूठ बोलता था
आपकी ऑनेस्टी बट
पहले तो एटलीस्ट गोवा भी देखे गए थे
उसमें तो हालत ऐसी रहेगी पिक्चर बनाने निकले कि ऊपर ने कुछ भी एग्री कर लूंगा
ये गोवा ये गोवा
ये देखो दिखता है मुझे प्रोड्यूसर ये गोवा है सर
बट नाउ ही स्टेज टोटली ट्रू टू द लोकेशन ऑन द शो अब जो हम करने वाले हैं इसको कहते हैं हम क्या बात है ओके क्या बात है मैं पहला
यू वांट टू से समथिंग अबाउट दिस वन
अनुष्का
वी आर शूटिंग इन पोर्चुगल
यस
ये पोर्चुगल में
ये पोर्चुगल है हां वी आर शूटिंग ऑन द बोर्ड वॉक नियर द बीच एंड
व्हिच सॉन्ग इज इट अ पार्ट ऑफ
पुर व्हिच वी हैव नॉट सीन येट एंड वी वांट टू नो नाउ
एंड आई एम लुकिंग इट्स अ वेरी लाइक इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट फॉर माय टाइम फॉर माय कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म of some amazing things that are happening with me. And this is the cameraman of the film.
Right.
Mr. Mohanan.
Mohan.
Yes, and this is the director. This fella. And is that a camera? Have you erased the camera in his hand or he's just pretending he's a camera? I think he's just pretending that I'll shoot.
No, he's trying to see it with a phone thing.
With a phone, he's holding something.
Yeah,
okay.
He's trying to see the frame.
Okay. And you're just like being cool. You're like, मैं पीछे खड़े होकर कूल बन जाता हूँ।
But Imtiaz Ali is one of those directors who can just stand and pose.
वाह।
Yeah.
And look effortlessly hot. How?
क्या बात?
And wear the same jeans every day, but still.
How?
Yeah.
कैसे यार? This is very like
nonsense. You're also wearing the same pant for a long time, Anushka. पहली बात तो ये whole of shooting you.
पहली बात तो ये मेरी है नहीं, ठीक है ना? It's like कपड़ा।
दूसरों का मैं तो कम से कम अपने
कपड़े पहनते हूँ। Exactly.
Okay. This is too cute. Come on.
But this is not from the film.
This is not from the film, but it is in क्या बात है? So tell us what's happening.
Oh,
this is my dogo. His name is Dudu.
I love the name Boot.
And he's giving me some love. And the sun is setting. And my father has taken this photo.
Wow.
And he's the center of my universe.
Oh.
This fella right here.
He must be missing you so much. Jab you go
actually,
on.
He's not as attached to me as I am to him. It's like, okay. I mean, it's not like a one-sided relationship, yeah. But he has better options in life. In the sense that my parents, like, he's more fond of like my mom and my dad.
Achha.
I'm like third person.
You're there.
Yeah, but he loves me. And he actually has. I'm really sad actually because उसका ligament tear हो गया है. तो actually अभी बहुत bad situation में वो limp करता रहता है. तो मुझे actually बहुत दुख होता है. तो इस समय वो ठीक था.
You're looking a little like your mom. Yeah.
I am.
Yeah.
I'm literally like pixelated.
Okay. The next one. ये बताओ.
You will explain this sir because one by one.
Oh, okay. So this handsome gentleman to the left of your frame. Is a guy called Bosco.
Yeah.
His full name is Bosco Caesar.
No, it's not.
There's a split confusion. His full name is Bosco Caesar. He had done the choreography of this song called Butterfly.
Ni Butterfly.
And this is the butterfly right here. Yeah.
The butterfly.
And this is the चिकन बटर मसाला हो भैया.
चिकन बटर मसाला क्यों?
And this is पनीर बटर मसाला.
I even came to know from Shahrukh कि बहुत खाना खाया है यार सेट पे.
This हाँ, हाँ, हाँ. This
what where? मतलब craziest चीज़.
पंजाब में यार, पंजाब में मतलब I can guarantee you that nowhere in the world can you have parathas as well as good as you can have on any of our sets in Punjab.
Other than my house, Punjabi food.
Yeah.
Just for food, we need to go with Imtiaz Ali and chill with him. Also, abroad also, you used to take Shahrukh to a lot of places.
Yeah, because...
But you never took me.
Huh?
No, no, I did. The first day. Didn't I take you to that place?
And then I walked away from there because there was nothing vegetarian on the menu.
Oh, even I'm vegetarian.
And he was just like, yeah, vegetarian.
So kya matlab ajeeb aur gareeb cheez kya khayi abroad?
गरीब भी नहीं था वो, काफी महंगा भी था. मेरे पैसे भी खर्च हुए थे काफी सारे इनके ऊपर.
मेरे ऊपर मैं तो एक चीज ऑर्डर नहीं करी थी. डू यू रिमेंबर आई गॉट अप एंड आई वेंट एंड दिस इज व्हाट ही हैज डन. अच्छा नहीं मैडम ठीक है तो फिर कहीं और खा लो फिर.
नहीं और झूठा.
रितिका
हैज गॉन होम.
हां शी हैज गॉन होम बट अदरवाइज आपका सारा भी सच खुल जाता.
दैट्स नॉट ट्रू. शाहरुख
वाज व्हाट डिड यू ईट फाइनली? यू वर द ओनली वन जो
देयर. आई वेंट टू दिस प्लेस जहां पे वेजिटेरियन खाना मिलता है एंड आई वेंट एंड ईट ओवर देयर विद रितिका.
आपने क्या पेला सर?
ये उस वहाँ
पे मैंने भी नहीं खाया. जिस रेस्टोरेंट में इनको खाना नहीं मिला आपको लगता है मैं वहाँ खाऊंगा?
He's had burgers or some
nothing,
steak or something nothing, like that.
I walked away from there like with a, in a huff and never went there.
The straight face, he's just so convincing. No wonder, director साहब. Okay. ये बता दो कहानी.
मैं बताऊंगा.
नहीं मैं बताऊंगी. ये मैं बताऊंगी. तो हम लोग आप जैसे आप देख रहे हैं हम बाइक पे हैं और मैं आपको इतना बताना चाहूंगी कि ये गाना है हमारे फिल्म में जिसका नाम है रौला पे जान दे. ठीक है. नाउ दैट सॉन्ग डज नॉट रिक्वायर अ बाइक ऑन सेट एट ऑल. उसकी कोई जरूरत नहीं है. मतलब सेट पे बाइक क्यों है? देयर इज नो नीड फॉर इट. बट हमारे सेट पे बाइक है. क्यों है मैं बताती
हूँ. मैंने डाल दिया है वो है वहाँ. मैंने
तो बेसिकली जैसे आप जानते हैं इनके जो गुड लुक्स हैं.
गुड लुक्स.
तो इनके जो ये तीन गुड लुक्स हैं ये एक बार हमको हमारी जो फिल्म की जो चीफ एडी है जिनका नाम है सोनल. उन्होंने एक बार हमें एक फोटोग्राफ दिखाई थी इम्तियाज़ानी की जिसमें वो इन तीन चीज़ों के साथ गुड लुक्स लेके एक स्लीवलेस लेदर वेस्ट जीन्स पहने बैठे थे बाइक के ऊपर. उन्होंने एक एक्सप्रेशन बनाया था जो सिर्फ वो लोग जिनके पास ये तीन चीजें होती हैं गुड लुक्स वो ही लेके बैठते हैं. वो एक्सप्रेशन कुछ ऐसे था. आई कांट बिकॉज मेरे पास है ही नहीं गुड लुक्स बट वो एक्सप्रेशन कुछ ऐसे था.
वाओ.
इट्स लाइक अ स्क्विंट ऑफ द नोज द अपर लिप एंड द आई टुगेदर. एंड उसको रीएनैक्ट करने के लिए शाहरुख ने बाइक मंगवाई थी सो दैट वी कुड पोज विद गुड लुक्स.
ओके I have another surprise. This same story.
You know, she's a stalker.
I'm a stalker.
And I have... No, you're not. You're also. She's also.
Yeah.
I'm also a stalker, okay. Is it? Who else is?
You she I is. Have stalked because photographs. She is. Fine. All the embarrassing photos of him on the internet.
This is so cool.
I get notifications that Miss Anushka Sharma
Anushka has liked your picture.
And he has an altered reality on the internet.
Huh? What is it?
I will reveal it.
Reveal it now. Reveal we it. Need to know.
Please.
Okay, so this is Shahrukh Khan. He had much more to say to this episode.
Oh, shit. इम्तियाज़ जो हैं उन्होंने एक बार मॉडलिंग की टाइप की कोई असाइनमेंट की है कोई और मैगजीन कवर के लिए और बड़े ही माचो स्टड और कूल थिंकिंग इन हिज हार्ट दैट ही इज जॉन अब्राहम विच इज़ नॉट फ्रॉम एनी एंगल और लेदर की जैकेट पहन के कुछ बनियान पहन के खाली डेविडसन के ऊपर अनुष्का एक दिन उनकी तस्वीर लेके आई थी कि ये है डायरेक्टर जिसके साथ हम काम कर रहे हैं. तुम्हें शर्म नहीं आती? हम सोच रहे थे कोई इंटेलेक्चुअल टाइप डायरेक्टर है. तो उस दिन हम उसको छेड़ते रहे. फिर मैं अपनी एक जैकेट लेकर आया घर से या मैं उनके लिए प्रेजेंट लाया. उनको वो जैकेट पहनाई. मैंने मोटरसाइकिल मंगाई. ये इंडोर सेट है. हमें गाना कर रहे थे रोड़ा पहचान दे और उसमें मैंने इनको बिठाया और मजाक उड़ाया और उनकी तस्वीर ली. दैट्स वाई ये वाली में हम फिर भी स्माइल कर रहे हैं. एक और तस्वीर है जिसमें हमने वो एक्सप्रेशन बनाया हुआ है जो इम्तियाज ने उस एड में उस फोटो शूट में कूल लीड बनाया हुआ.
बट वो राइड करते हैं बाइक के ऐसे ही पोज किया है.
साइकिल चलाते हैं इम्तियाज. बहुत शर्मिंदगी की बात है मेरे लिए. इतने बड़े डायरेक्टर हो गए हम जब रात को म्यूजिक सेटिंग खत्म करते हैं 2-3 बजे मैं गाड़ी उनके पीछे पीछे ले जाता हूँ घर में. वो साइकिल चलाते हैं एम्स्टरडम से लाए मैं साइकिल.
इम्तियाज अली साइकिल चलाते हैं बाइक नहीं. तो वो सिर्फ पोज के लिए था.
वो बस वो क्योंकि वो
आपको एक्टर्स के बारे में पता है. एक सेइंग है इंडस्ट्री में कि जिसने एक बार शक्ल पे चेहरे पे अच्छा ये भी तो खुद भी
नहीं मैं एक्ट्रेस नहीं मैं होस्ट हूँ. डिफरेंस गो ऑन.
You can never trust an actor. Never.
अच्छा फोटो दिखाऊं?
नहीं नहीं
दिखा दो, I want to see it.
लाओ ओके है मेरे पास. Why you think I will delete that photo? आपको क्या लगा?
Let's take the moment to do the expression right now.
There is no expression. It's all rumors. They, you know how they are like.
You want me to do it properly?
Yeah.
I can do it.
Yeah. Nice. Well done.
Super.
Well. Okay. But obviously, I can't do it really well because I just have good looks. But he has good looks.
Okay. Now.
ये तो कुछ नियम खड़े हुए शूटिंग कर रहे हैं
ये राधा की शूटिंग हो रही है. So what, you know, I just figured that in this you're not wearing chappal. Nange pair.
Gaane mein bhi maine chappal kaha pehni hai.
Exactly. So wasn't it hot? You can look
for it. I got blisters also.
Oh my God.
But maine fir bhi main nachi hu. Basanti ki.
Basanti nachi.
Aur kisi ne nahi bola Basanti in kutto ke samne mat nachna. So no one said, so I had to keep dancing.
Yeah.
Actually.
And I think yeah, bahut sare CD chadne
pe. Actually not so much for Anushka, but for Shahrukh it was a big problem because at that time he had some issue about the
knee. Yes.
So bahut upar chadhna pad raha tha. This is in Prague and this is a very good location.
Beautiful location, very but nice very place. Irritating because yeah, you have to climb so many steps
and then
you need to carry like lights and all of that and nobody should go to the loo thinking ki hum chhodo kaun jayega
itne matlab niche tak jaake wapas aao.
Like a pilgrimage, going on a pilgrimage.
Huge deal.
Super. That's Imtiaz Ali and Anushka. Dun, 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 dun.
So
now
would you like
you
to keep this photo part of your next modeling campaign? You can cut more
and frame it and put it on this
wall. I'm sure you already have it in your private collection, Anushka.
I'm going to see your collection. I'm going to stalk him after this.
I'm going to publish a book.
This is for me.
With Imtiaz Ali photographs. This is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I hope you like it.
Is it a candle?
No, it's perfume.
Oh, perfume?
Yes.
You can't perfume out
there. No, you need it.
I'll tell you. They're very cool. It's from Bombay Perfumery.
Oh, nice.
So they make customized perfumes.
Oh. So is this customized like for us?
Yes. So it's like a speech. Different city and all of that.
How cool is
what
that?
What is this?
Yeah.
Mine is Calicut. Yours is Long Island.
Where?
Yours is Seven Bungalows. Seven islands.
Wo hamare ghar ke baju mein. Seven Bungalow. Okay, ab it's time for Sangeeta Wants to Know. There are still many questions that I still want to know from you guys. Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Imtiaz Ali, next haircut cub.
Ask him next wash cub.
What?
He claims himself he doesn't wash his hair.
I don't know why.
And he thinks people who wash their hair are like weird.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't wash your hair?
Was that a question to her?
No. Okay, answer. Imtiaz is like, mujhe bolne do.
We'll come back and ask me the answer.
No, the thing is that I don't wash my hair. What is washing hair? It's like I don't use like shampoo.
So sirf pani?
Yeah, just water.
Yeah.
Aur baal kaatne ka irada hai?
Haan, main kaatunga na. Aaj hi kaatne wala tha.
No, no, but she means to say like
no, no, no. Kaato matlab full on like.
To aapka kaatna kya hota hai, sir?
I'll do it. Like kaatna matlab thoda sa kaatna.
Trim karna basically.
Kyunki bahut wild ho jata hai na.
To fir like chota kyun nahi kar lete ho? Is it your look?
No, it's not my. Yeah, I'm just like, I've been like this for so many years. I just
part of this look.
My God, when's the last time I had a haircut? Itne saal. Actually, we've seen Imtiaz Ali only wo ghungrale baal ke
saath. But I think he looks better like this only.
That's true. He looks extremely.
Have you seen him in that
without
film?
My wig.
Have you seen your wig?
Have you seen
people
him
think
in,
it's a wig? Which movie?
Black Friday.
Not yet.
You've not seen that him in Black Friday?
No.
You must play this clip like this thumbnail should be
the
on the
thumbnail and split the screen.
Yeah, absolutely.
But okay. He's like without that, this hair of his in that.
So that we need to check out.
Unrecognizable, I tell you.
Amazing. We're going to stalk him today after the show. Okay, you love almond cappuccino. Am I right?
Cappuccino?
Yeah. There's some almond flavor coffee that you're obsessed with.
No, the milk is almond flavor.
Because I drink almond, I don't drink regular milk.
Actually, you have only almond milk, is it?
Yeah.
So my
she's an intolerant person.
I'm almost like vegan.
Oh, wow. Superb.
Yeah.
So what? I wanted to ask the best coffee that you've had of almond across the world, wherever you
travel. Actually, the best coffee that I've had is like my favorite is iced mocha with soy milk. That's
amazing.
My favorite. And what I have in like here at home is like regular black coffee with this almond milk. But that almond milk is like made like
you
fresh.
Actually make
yeah,
the
it's very
almond
easy.
Milk.
So basically what you do is... Overnight you put the soaked almond, okay, you remove the chilka, theek hai na, matlab chilka nikal ke, then sometimes you can keep the chilka also, it's also fine, but remove the chilka and you put it with water, like 5-6 almond mein thoda pani dal ke, usko like mixi mein
grind
kar do, वो पानी बन जाता है. दैट्स ओनली आलमंड मिल्क.
दिस इज सो कूल. वी
डोंट हैव टू गो एंड बाय ऑल द टेट्रा पैक. द वंस दैट यू बाय उसमें इट डजंट इट टेस्ट वियर्ड एंड सिंथेटिक टू मी. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई डोंट लाइक टू हैव एनीथिंग व्हिच टेस्ट सिंथेटिक और इज सिंथेटिक. सो आई ट्राई टू लाइक कीप थिंग्स एज घरेलू एज पॉसिबल.
सो वी रिमेंबर दिस रेसिपी. नेक्स्ट टाइम वी आर गोना मेक दिस.
इट इज माय मदर्स.
ओके सुपर. ओके इम्तियाज.
एंड इम्तियाज एंड मी हैव डिस्कस्ड दिस वंस इन लाइफ दैट व्हेन योर पेरेंट्स आर वेरी गुड होस्ट्स. एंड रिमेंबर वी डिस्कस्ड दिस because when Imtiaz had come to my house and we were doing readings and stuff like that, and I was very uncomfortable with, like, I'm not a good host, basically, is what I'm trying to say.
What?
I'm literally terrible, right? So I get very uncomfortable. Like, you want to drink something? Like, do you want something?
She's not a giving
person. So I'm like,
she's not a giving person.
I'm a very giving person. But if only giving only just meant that you're a good host, then you would say that...
She gets food and starts eating herself when I go to your house.
An air hostess who could have been a murderer is a giving person. I mean, come on.
She said she gets irritated and she eats the food that she's serving.
No. Yeah. Firstly, though, that's not true. She's such a liar. Just because, like, you're getting back at me because of the truth of your photograph.
The bike incident. No. Okay. One uncanny habit of each other.
She sometimes drifts away.
Haan, wo zone out ho jaati hai na,
Anushka. And she's like, there's a certain shake of the head or...
Like, you're making me sound like a psycho, right? Look like
this
a psycho.
Slow type. Yeah, she's here. And that, nonsense. Now if that couples with stalking other people, you know, then you know how it is.
Basically, Anushka Sharma stalks Anushka, and she zones out.
Yeah, exactly.
He's,
yeah.
He, what, you know what he's like being right now, right? Tabloids. Like, you know, thoda sa kuch cheez ko leke.
Kya aapko pata hai?
Usko bada bada ke suddenly like, no, suddenly I'm going to be called stalker.
Anushka Sharma is a stalker.
He's a stalker. Yeah. Luckily, you also said you're a stalker. Otherwise, it would seem abnormal.
Haan. That doesn't make you any less of a stalker.
Theek hai, a proud stalker. Chhod do. Generally, social media stalkers is what we mean, by the way.
Haan. I don't know. I'm not so sure. I'm not so sure. Sometimes I hear, you know, like sounds and voices when I'm sleeping in my house. You know, I think maybe she's like trying to find some information or photograph from my house.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I can't
Firstly,
trust
you should
her.
Know one thing, that I have social awkwardness.
Huh.
I have zero interest in being anywhere but my own house.
Right.
Have you seen Silence of the Lambs?
Yeah.
So that guy, Buffalo Bill, also had social awkwardness. You
wow.
know what I mean?
But what does he do? He kills people.
Yehi bacha hai abhi. He said, what do you do?
You
kills
get
people.
There. Sister.
Okay. Agar tourist banna ho. For a particular city.
No, and then when people... I'm going back to this. Okay, and then, you know, when I do... then they will go back to this interview, okay? And this interview will be played. And then... Yeah. So maybe the way you cut this interview is going to be the conversation between you guys. The
right. But koi aur usko...
No. Jab aisa niklega ki main actually maine kisi ko Google kar diya tha, then they'll play this of me sitting.
And at
this moment... And then they'll say later on, this moment, Anushka ke dimaag mein ye khayalat shayad aane lage, and there'll be like background music playing.
She, yeah.
Nice.
So like she's made a whole journalist wala roop suddenly coming out.
Journalist, okay. You're the writer. Wala.
Quickly, if you were to become a tourist at one... if you were to actually take somebody with you and ghumao ek particular shahar, kaun sa hoga wo?
Shahar? Yeah. Zaruri hai.
Kuch aur country, koi aur jagah.
Himalayas. Yeah, somewhere in the Himalayas.
To kahan pe leke jaoge aap?
Somewhere upper reaches of Kashmir. Or, you know, for instance, there's this place... I'll get very excited in talking about this, take more time, but... There are various places in Kashmir ahead of Razdan Pass and Gurez naam ki jagah, probably there. It's a very nice place.
Wow.
Or somewhere in Himachal.
Okay. Anushka, agar tourist banna ho, koi aisi jagah hai jahan pe tum jana chahti ho aur tum gayi nahi. But tourist ki tarah tum jana chahti ho.
But tourist ki tarah main kahin nahi jana chahti.
Nahi? Kuch explore nahi karna hai. Koi
jagah. Tourist ban ke mujhe tourist hi jagah jana bilkul acha nahi lagta hai.
Okay. So what is your idea of?
I get jaati hu jab aise koi mujhko bolta hai ye dekho ye cathedral hai aur main nahi dekhna mujhe yaar. Aur ye dekho ye fort hai yahan pe aisa nahi dekhna mujhe. Museums phir bhi like you know modern art museum kabhi kabhi matlab wo bhi matlab abhi maine recently like
did you go to the Rijik museum?
Rijik museum gayi thi.
Rijik museum.
Yeah, actually that was very nice. Because usme matlab haan kabhi kabhi aise cheez ho because we saw the Rembrandt
Rijks museum in Amsterdam.
Oh wow.
But Sejji would say Rijks museum.
Wow, I like it.
And usme jaise lighting kari hui thi unhone like you know like how they showed lighting in the film where the light fell. It was interesting. But I don't think I want to be a tourist anywhere. I don't like going to touristy places.
Okay.
What kind of a holiday would you like?
So I actually like to like, or maybe it's my heads, like headspace right now, that I just want to be like in a place where it's just like in the mountains and it's very quiet And
you can go on a holiday together.
She wants to come there and stalk me. So then she'll say, see, I said it.
I told you, Himalayas.
My God.
No, this is what happens when you have good looks, self-obsession happens.
Shit.
We start with those good looks.
Okay, so anyway,
sorry. Is he being the tour guide in the Himalayas? I could be the tourist.
No, that will be fun. But all the best for Jab Harry Met Sejal and for all those people who are waiting for 4th. What do you want to tell them?
It will be worth the wait. So come watch Jab Harry Met Sejal with us.
And finally, let's see if she gets the ring or not.
Yeah.
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 That's like a question mark.
That's a question.
Question. And for all the questions and answers.
How many gifts you give, man, every time, huh?
Yeah, you're really spoiling us.
But what do you get for free or what?
My God.
Huh? How does it happen?
I think...
She's giving him shampoo.
Okay, this is yours. Oh, shampoo he's not going to use.
What's the point? Don't give him shampoos. Show me what you have. Show.
You're actually exchanging it.
Shaving foam.
For men. Everything is for men.
Yeah, that's for men.
Why does like? Why can't it just be unisex?
You can take it. I'm sure, Imtiaz. Will you give it to
me? Let me compare mine. Of them. Listen, I already have this one, so you take this.
While they do this, I think
Vetiver water.
That I want. That
I'm going to give you something else also, by the way.
I had to actually buy... I already have this. You can give it to somebody. You can give it to friends.
This is something you will use. This is for all our good wishes, Anushka. This is also for you. And Imtiaz is opening that as well.
Ye to mere paas bhi hai.
Kaun sa?
Mujhe to
Anushka, your glares have gone.
She's not even bothered.
Give my...
No, let me see. Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Okay, you can keep it. It's okay.
Shit, that's really
so basically, ye tha aaj ka episode of Yaar Mera Superstar. Anushka and Imtiaz are really busy.
Because you gave me your stuff.
Their gifts, but of course, do watch Jab Harry Met Sejal.
Guys, please come and watch Jab Harry Met Sejal on the 4th of August in a theater near you. Try to watch it in a theater. We'll be forever obliged because the movie is made to be watched in a theater. And you'll see this girl being better than she is right now.
Right now on the couch, shaking it.
What is the point of shaving foam in your life?
I shave. What do you mean?
He will use
like,
it.
Like literally you don't.
Of course I do.
Like this was, is this mine or yours?
Yours.
Okay, so of course, ye tha aaj ka episode. Next week, another star, another yaar, maybe more gifts.
Thank you so much.
Keep watching Zoom, turn on.